Hello, nerds. Hey, I see some people here. Hi, Dreadwing, Tomato. Welcome in, my dudes. I took my grand old sweet time because one, I got distracted making YouTube shorts, and number two, I had to bother everyone underneath the sun to tell them, hey, I'm live. The important thing is I'm here, at the very least, and started less late than I did yesterday. Listen, I'm trying. You forgive me for not immediately starting up the game because, mind you, I didn't really have breakfast this morning. I had like the worst case of like morning grogginess ever. And a little thing about me, when I wake up, it takes forever for me to get out of bed. Forever. We're talking at least an hour. It takes me an hour to get out of bed. It takes me time to get myself together. But don't worry, I've got food here. I have some Greek yogurt. I threw some blueberries in it because it's plain Greek yogurt, and plain Greek yogurt, it doesn't taste all that great to me, in my opinion. It tastes better with berries and stuff. We also got carrots and a slice of bread. So someone would have to remove you from the bad day by force if they wanted you out of bed less than an hour after you woke up. Not necessarily. I mean, a good motivator is always useful for an ADHDer. I need to throw more blueberries on this thing. Is the audio okay for you guys? Too loud, too soft, or just right? I need to turn it down in my headset because it's a little loud in my ears. Now, some of the things my mom does to get me up is like to turn on my light, which I hate. She's also ripped off the blankets before. Like, you just ripped off my covers. And the little thing about me, I don't like being cold in my home. But, if I were to have to, like, go somewhere outside, I know, outside, right? Gasp. There was, like, a limit. Like, if there was a certain time I had to be somewhere at, then, yes, I would drag myself out of bed. For me, at least. Like, there's, like, a... There's a like certain level of obligation you just can't avoid, you know? But with like streaming, it's on me. I technically set the pace. Although I need to like keep disciplining myself with this. I try not to be too late. Come on, blueberries, mix in better. Squishing them. I like how mildly sweet they are. Yeah, I hate how cloudy it is outside. Completely cloudy. Most boring weather ever. Let the sun burn into my eyes. Your cat likes... like the electric heating pad. If they're rubbing their body all over it. Which save's my stream save? She yells at it to try and turn it on. That's funny. I highly doubt there are any heating pads out there that are voice activated. Now I have to remember the controls. Oof. Yeah, I'm definitely out of practice because all these roles feel Okay, what have I done and what have I not done? I need to go up and around. Alfie, what are you barking for? What are you barking for? How far have I gotten into this game list? At least I'm using one of the intended control schemes for the game. People play games with me screenshots. I've heard of that. Yeah, I play with controller for Hollow Knight. It's just more intuitive. Healthy, I don't know what that means. I think I might have gotten decently far in this bacon. My question is... Oh. Someone's playing the electronic sax Elden Ring? Dude. I don't know how people manage to do these things. They're just built different. Ah, yes, the Lake of Un. Map updated. Let's go. The fact that this knight is so at peace. Ow. Sir! Ah! Let me go! Hey, let's parry. That's not what I wanted to do. How do I charge my soul? That's not what I wanted to do at all. Yeah, I saw those worm players are built different. Speed runners and challenge runners are... Yeah, they're also another breed. I need to take a look at my controller mapping. Focus cast. Okay, so I did use the right button, it's just... For some reason... Oh, they're a challenger. Yeah, that makes sense. Dude, I haven't been through here in a hot minute. But I know you can get something special from here. But unfortunately, it does require the it requires the Isthmus tier, which you can only get in the Royal Waterways. No hit all great runes category. Oh, fun.
was giant slug dude. Thank you.
Shape of Un. Ah, there we go. Yeah, that is tough dribbling. Let's hope that they don't fail on the millennia part. Or anything stupid, because I know Elden Ring is full of mobs that just are infuriating. And you can end up getting hit in like the stupidest of ways. Your crystal lash is fun. His best is taking two hits run wide. That's impressive. I don't think I'll ever get to that state. I forgot about the stupid moss charters. Been at this stuff. Sounds very impressive. Take a look at my map. I think now I've accomplished what I need to at Lake of Un. Yeah, I need to find more pale ore. That's another thing I need to do. Actually holds the world's first non-traditionally controlled any percent category run for Elden Ring. Ruined flower. I see. I need to wreck 14 more of those. 8 more of those. 1 more of that one. Oh, I hate those things. Actually, you know what? For this stream, how about we go after, like, hunting log stuff? Although, some of it requires going to my least favorite place in the game. You can take a wild guess. Shumo warrior. I think I still roughly remember where Golgas are at. Maybe been like at least a year since they last played, but I played Hollow Knight enough to where I at least still retain some of the knowledge. Stop hitting that button. I like using the Moss Knights to learn how to parry. Their attack patterns are pretty straightforward, and you also get decent geo from them too. So your efforts will always be rewarded. You just gotta make sure you got the right spacing and the right timing. So if you ever feel unsafe, you can always retreat back a little bit. Although I will admit it's while Moss Knights are a bit easy to parry, not everything's easy to parry. Updated. What? I fail to understand what got updated. Oh wait, maybe it's the rest of the Lake of Un. Rude. Compass is your best friend. Not today, Drifties. How dare you? I just failed that terribly. I love quick. I love the focus farm. Is there anything in green path I need to get? Moss flies. I do need to get moss flies. That's one of those things down. Two down. I don't know how many more to go, to be honest. Three more. I don't have enough for a spell. Bog Canyon. Ah! Oh, don't worry, I remembered what those things did. The misfortune is I wasn't positioned well enough. Why didn't I react to that? I'm a dummy. I can tell I'm rusty. My movements aren't as precise or as fast as they used to be. I hit the spell button instead of the dash button. I do not have a map for this area. What? I failed that miserably. At least I can go through here. I need to find the map guy. Hey, I got
Lost.
Poor things. I'm surprised I don't have a map of Deep Canyon yet. Ah yes, my favorite spell is Abyss Shriek. I love that one. The 822. A simple key. Ah, you. Come here. I need you. Come here. Are you just gonna fine? That's that one done. As Moss Fly is complete. I need to get rid of more Mosskins. And Golgas. Button and I keep. Oh, I hate this boss. I remember this room. This boss is awful. It's one of my least favorite ones, and he hurts. Meanwhile, everyone else is like, oh, it's not that bad. You kidding me? Hit RB, which is my spell button, to dash, when RT is my my dash. It's like something's here. Atmospheric this game is. Paper trail. Yes, it's this way. There's a stag station at the heart of these gardens. I would have taken my rest there if someone hadn't gone and locked the door. is something grandiose. I can't remember where he is located in Fog Canyon, unfortunately. A shame, lost Geo. I do wonder. I don't have any of the fragile charms. Yeah, like fragile greed, power one, and there is another one as well. I like looking at these charms. Why is Johnny a heretic? I wonder. That's not what I wanted to do. Ah! Up there, but it's locked. I think I have to access it some other way. Access Fog Canyon from above? It says this room. Okay, I'll try this way. Might be the way I need to go. Maybe. No, it's not.
well. That was a big fail. I wonder if the... I know I just jumped straight into that and for that. It's a little embarrassing. In the journal entry it says those things like the runaway, whereas like whenever I pass by them they just like decide to like fly at me all stupidly. Really wish I had a map for this area. Ouch. Okay, I have disarmed the traps. At least up there. Where's the map guy when you need him? I don't like you. He's a fraud. I can't resist hitting those things. Ah. Die. being lost. Oh, finally, I found the guy. Hear him, but I have to travel upwards, don't I?
Hungry Mopta.
Finally. All of us strangers. Whoa, I saw it as much of hollowness can be. There's a whole new level of strangeness about these caves. Did you see that dark gate below? It's quite unsettling to be near. I did my best to avoid it. Fortunately for me, I found another route in. Though I did end up a little singed after wading through some acid. Yes, let's go. Finally get the map. Go this way. Is there a way to keep going? Yeah, there is a way to keep going south. I'm gonna go this way. Yeet. It's this way I wanna go. Thank you. trying to think where that memorial burial site is.
Rena, hi! Basti, Rena, hello! How are you today? I see you are a first-time chatter.
I mean a little bit right now. It's my breakfast / lunch.
Getting ready for bed.
Oh, you saw me streaming. Very kind of you to stop by. Yeah, my brunch, essentially. I was slow getting out of bed and I had to whip up something quick because my stream was like noon on the dot. How's the game going so far? I'd say not half bad. I'm knocking off the rust a little bit. I hit the spell button a bit too many times when I'm trying to dash instead. Trying to figure out what to do. Like, I could go after the dreamers, but there are some things that I want to try doing first, like the hunting log. Because if you complete this, you get a little something from the hunter dude. Fungal waste should have some of what I'm looking for. Just gotta get there. Also, I gotta go to you, Deep Nest. Blech. My least favorite place. If you have claustrophobia or don't like creepy crawlies at all, do not go into that area. Not unless you have to. As you can tell, this place does not look amazing. Not amazing at all. You'll be lurking. Thank you for the well wishes. Sleep well. And don't let the bed bugs bite. Well, that was embarrassing. This isn't exactly the nicest music to fall asleep to. Alright, time to hunt down what I'm looking for and get out of here. Ah, no, I don't want to get up and stretch. No. Fine. Ah! I'm getting assaulted with kisses. No. Love you too. I'm gonna have to find my OBS plugin so I can dual stream on both YouTube and Twitch. It's been on my mind lately. And it would easily allow me to fulfill the preference to stream on YouTube while also still keeping up my presence here on Twitch.
Oh, and I know I said this before, but I'm so happy about my first video doing well.
Like my first, like, actually, like, edited it down video. Okay, time to stop aimlessly scrolling through here. I'm just, like, proud of myself. That's why I won't shut up about it. Yeah, cover hatcher. I also love this thing.
Oh, hi, Gary!
It's fine. It's okay if you're, like, half asleep. Like, I didn't roll out of bed until, like, 10 o'clock. So I need to find some stalking devouts, which are gonna be oh so fun to get. Jimmy. I have made it. So your alarm's set for 7, but you woke up at like noon-ish. Am I reading that correct? Honestly, it's like so relatable just sleeping through alarms. Not necessarily on purpose. Oh, come on! Get back here. Yeah, you take that. Your face. I hate this place. I recall it creeping me out more in the past, though. I am hunting stuff for my hunting log in this game. Because I like getting stuff. If you manage to complete the full hunting log on this game, you get a little something from the hunting guy. I can't remember what exactly, but you get something. Good riddance. Those things hit like a truck. They deal like 2 masks worth of damage. The hair is developed. Not a fun time. Oh hey, I needed those. I got a rain alert. No wonder it looks so dreary today. Die. Remember correctly.
Kala, kalamato, kalamato, listen.
Wonderful thing to have. Face. Not a thing with which we all are blessed.
Kalamato, ado, desra.
Okay. It's like the centric guy you can find around here. Failed tramway. That's where I'm looking for. Oh wait, ow, I suffered for that. Sort of worth. I don't like leaving Geo behind. I need to lessen the jump a little bit, but hey, I got up here anyways. That's all that matters.
And up we go! Oh, it's you. Ow. You can bounce off those, but you can't parry them, unfortunately. Would be nice if you could. It's very cute how it just like falls asleep. Well, back to suffering, I guess. I keep running into everything. It's embarrassing. Hey! Excuse me, I got a curt in my mouth. Hello! How have you been? Anything crazy happened as of late? Suffering in the venue too. Oh, have fun. Not the thirsting gif. For 50 hours? My dude, are you sure it's worth it? Alright. See what I mean by they hurt? Them secrets can't hide from you, huh? I too like discovering things. I think I've become a little bit of a loot goblin because of it. I mean, you can't exactly blame people though. Like, finding the shiny stuff is like the best feeling ever. Especially cursed items. I don't know about that one, Chief.
trying to think of where. I think of where more of the followers would be. Ew! Die by fire, you awful creatures. I'm watching you. Okay, I think that one's clear. These creatures are kind of nasty. Unfortunately, you do not have iframes when you are doing that spell.
What is it called again?
Abyss Shriek. Okay, they didn't. Geo! Ow!
Stop it!
This is one of the Dream Warriors. Dude, I haven't fought Galleon in like a hot minute. Not right now, my dude. I need the bench first. And then I'll challenge him. What am I snacking on? Carrots, my dude. Hello, JMD. So it's got that crunch. No dip for your carrots, don't need it. I like him as is. Ah, that felt so good. I'm not huge on ranch anyways, or any dips for carrots, so I just eat them as is. yum yum. Thomas Heresy, what? I don't even know what hummus tastes like. We never have in the house, ever. Okay, can I please pogo? Thank you. It's like blended chickpeas. I never had chickpeas either, so I don't know what that tastes like either. Never had chickpeas. At least not that I can recall. Probably thinking I'm not very cultured right now. Can't say I'd blame you. I'm trying to remember how to save her. You sound very sad. Okay. Back to Galleon, I believe. Yup, just go back this way. Might be worth trying if I see it in the shop, maybe. I'd prefer to save it for a day. I'm feeling a little bit adventurous. I mean, I'm a little bit better with trying things compared to when I was younger, but I still rather be in the mood to try something. Ah! Get wrecked. Wait a second, isn't there something I can do? Can I make a dream gate yet? Not even sure if I can. All right. Oof, you gotta be very active with your dodges. Yeah. Ah, the small one, sir. Yeah, no. What? I have never seen it get stuck like that. That's hilarious. As a warm up. Can't first attempt everything all the time. This way. I might have to swap out the wayward compass. Just so I have better chance. How dare you? Yeah, you're gonna die, buddy. Let's try this again. Yeah. That's not the button I wanted to use. It keeps floating all over the place. It makes things worse for me. Blah. He's this way now. If I get hit by him again, he's gonna be suffering for it. There we go. Got that one marked off the list. Fight, it's pretty straightforward. The unfortunate thing about it is that it's just so busy on the screen. jerk. Buzzing noise from the stream, what? I don't hear anything. Yeah, I don't hear any buzzing noise. Might be a boss. Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if there are buzzing noises during the boss. Maybe it's something to do with the boss. Yeah. Today, your face. Let's go at it again. Why did I try to heal? Thorns! Thorns for the win! Unbelievable! I am defeated at last! So this is what it feels like to be bested. Still though, I am strong, am I not? When you see our king, surely you'll tell him of my valor. Yes, he sent you here to test me, didn't he? I knew he had not forgotten brave Galleon. I am ready to join you now. Brothers, you and I, let us leave this place together. Nice. Now, is there anything else in this area that I need to get? I need to find grub mimics. Huh. Yeah, that's a bit odd, that buzzing noise. I didn't hear anything on my end, so. I don't know, maybe it was Twitch side or something. I might have passed it up. Got the dirt carver, got the carver hatcher, garpede, corpse creeper, deepling, deep hunter, low weaver. I still need to get more stalking devouts. I think that's the only thing in this area I need to get. The body of a fallen warrior. There we go, 3 free masks. I'll help. Provide a little protection for me for the time being. Oh wait, I realized that I still have... the Final Fantasy chat cover up. Not like it was... too... too bad. Knew it. Can't trust him for diddly squat. Yeah, good riddance. Sheesh. I think 4 more to go now, right? Bleep soul. I heard a weaver. No, I did. You need to be a little precise with that, unfortunately. There we go. I just know where I generally am. Yeah, I'm going the right direction. My sense of direction is pretty alright. In here. Not friends. Spider Zara, pretty ruthless. I should have been first before I tried for Hera. Excuse me. I guess I'm not benching. Why would I believe any of you? Is warm and safe, sit and rest. Welcome, you need rest, sit and rest. I love how you can't tell what they're thinking. You can't dream nail any of them. But this is like the only way to get the Hera, unfortunately. This is fine. This is fine. Now we're somewhere within the beast nest. Beast den. Ooh, shiny. I want shiny. Hylan the seal. All this for cash. Goodbye. I want to be able to beat the Radiance one day. Certain something. It's close. Huh. Rancid egg. Ew. Free grub. I like being rich. Excellent. Yay! Sleeping figure lays atop the stone plinth. Oh, sorry, Hornet. Your mom's gonna be dead. There's the achievement.
La Fenuvenido.
not have obstructed this happening, but it caused me some pain to knowingly stand idle. What? You may think me stern, but I'm not completely cold. We do not choose our mothers, or the circumstance into which we are born. Despite all of the ills of this world, I'm thankful for the life she granted me. It's quite a debt I owed. Only in allowing her to pass and taking the burden of the future in her stead can I begin to repay it. This game is beautiful and sad at the same time. Sometimes I just rather sit here in silence because feels like it's what it deserves, you know? Deserves that kind of respect. Oh, there's another one back here. I missed it. Okay, now how to get myself out of here. Here. I can't remember how to get out of here. Okay. Nothing there. Thank you for the deal. It just takes me back here. It's like one big old circle. I hate this place. There's a bench right there. Yes, let's go. I'm embarrassed by the fact that I went in one big old circle for like good like 5-10 minutes. Ugh. Mr. Stag, take me away. I want to go to Dirtmouth. Just swing by and see how things are going. So, another would join our group. Gift for you, warrior. As shopkeeper, I admit parting with it for free is rather difficult. But as the great Nail Sage, I must recognize your skill. You have mastered the arts of my remaining pupils. Now tradition decrees that you too may hold the symbol.
Bama.
Wear it proudly, Nail Master. You shall be the last to receive its like. Thank you, Nail Sage. Oh yeah, that's right, I can use nail arts. I completely forgot about that.
He's one of our bubblies. He's bubblies pera pera. Aklaba, aklaba buktis. Emin ba teprada, bap nanad. Oktis, ba. Pura octis, eh? Manta, 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 chokta, ba, nazura, muta, rabis, nachala, otovichura, namen, o manta, manta, dublin, amen, ba, depra, na, papa, nada, octis.
That's riveting conversation.
Papa, nada.
I have so much geo that I can easily get all these. I won't get those though, because I need to continue saving, because I need to go to Fungal Waste. Get those charms that are there. You have the fragile ones. Oh yeah, that's right. This happens when you destroy at least one mask seal, it starts getting bad. There we go. Don't you just love how all those things just like to explode? Every single infected ever. Mindless gone. I'm sorry. But you would have been suffering even more. I'm gonna go this way, I suppose. I go back down anyways. Hi. Yeah, if I'm not mistaken, I think one of the ways gets blocked. There we go. Not blocked yet, so that's a good sign. Have I already been through here? I think I have. Yeah, because you get glowing womb here. Depressing. Oh yeah, this is where the blockage is. Ah! It's so annoying how it just cuts you off.
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, well, I was intending to go in there anyways, but I wanted to see what those two were doing. This is the, the false knight, like, advanced fight. Like the 2.0. Whoa. I'm just getting destroyed. Good news is I don't have to retrieve my shadow. Sorry. Pick up, brother, help me. Thanks for the free, spirit. You think he's enjoying this? No, he's still clearly trying to flee in terror. I haven't had a hardish boss fight in a hot second. Doing that to me. Back into it again. To be less greedy, more on my toes. And I also need to focus. Oh wait, I forgot about D-Dark, didn't I? Thank you. Oh no. You have like no room for error on that one. And it doesn't help that I'm like extremely rusty too. But I'm determined to keep throwing myself at it until I finally beat it. Okay, I'm just getting wrecked by everything. This one will give me increase in bonus. Healing ain't gonna help me here. That sounds fine. I want to keep Spell Twister because it increases damage on the soul stuff. Right now it just reduces soul cost casting spells. I remember Sharp Shadow helping me on this. With Stalwart Shell and Sharp Shadow, placing both Wayward Compass and Quick Focus. Fortunately, it means I have to go to the stack station because the other way is blocked. Good job, Arashi. Alright, time to swap them out. Sharp shadow. So many charms. I think my favorites in this game are Sprint Master and Spell Twister, though. And my third favorite is either Quick Focus or Sharp Shadow. Lovely. Yeah. I need to go further up. No, it's just you and me, jerk face. You and me. I'm back. I've got different loadout this time. Well, slightly different. Gonna take me hot and hard to find. Now I realize something. In order to get better at a fight, you gotta take sufficient breaks as well. Predicted wrong. He did three in a row. Oh, you jerk. Okay, I did slightly better than last time, but it's not a complete loss. I think Stalwart Shell is maybe helping a little. Just a little. really.
Again! I can do this. I know it.
Didn't react fast enough. Just...
Bah!
Drop for this time. I'm making progress.
Just starting to get into the rhythm of it.
That's a plus.
I would like to keep going at this, but there are a couple of things that I need to do outside of stream, and I'd rather do it before I forget, because knowing me, I probably will. And I've also got deadlines for them as well.
So unfortunately, I'm gonna have to cut the session a little bit short. In favor of me being responsible.
I know, right?
It's okay. We made some progress on this fight. Started getting our feet wet. I know, Cyan, I know. It's unfortunate adulting. You must be responsible. But if you guys want, I can do more Hollow Knight next Saturday. To be honest, for all the hours I've clocked in Hollow Knight on both Switch and this, I've got a few hundred hours. And I haven't beaten the game, even though I could've. Yeah, I could've taken the easy end, but I wanted to beat Radiance, but I just never did. But if I hope to beat Radiance, I gotta step up my game. Gotta get better, because Radiance is brutal. And the only thing more brutal than that are the Pantheons that are in a place called Godhome. So, we'll be raiding out. And let's see. Would you guys like to watch some pirate software? I don't know how much longer it's gonna be on though. He's pretty nice to listen to in the background and stuff. Good old pirate software. Thor. I'm a little bit nervous because I raided him before. Whiskey's catch up here. Oh. Ads are coming. Where is Bezos? Well, we'll just go ahead and wait till the ads are done for him. All right, I think we're good to go now. I just wanted to make sure you guys could steer clear of the ads, if possible. Oh yeah, we should have a special raid message for him, huh? What do you guys think? Let's see, message. You lurkers. Oh. The lurkers have surfaced. Alright, I'll see you guys next week. Yeah. That message. And it... Yeah, let's see you guys next week. Oh, I'm so nervous.